I promise you that being a young African girl is not a hurdle to overcome, but a force to be reckoned with. Because when you grow up, you will fight for women's health around the world. Gender equality should not be an exception, it should be the norm. You will rally women together saying, we are here and we are going to change the world. Yours in power, Dr. Joannie Marlene Bewa.